I left the startup program recognizing that the set of tools, or the most important set of tools, to have my son improve in these areas was us.
Our son would come into the room and we would ask him, you know, "Colin, how was your day?" He would say, "I had the best day ever." And we would say, "Great, buddy." And then he would walk out. And we would feel nervous because, you know, we didn't want to give him, make him feel any more, you know, uncomfortable. It wasn't that he was feeling uncomfortable. We were feeling uncomfortable. And he wasn't giving us any more language because we didn't model for him what kind of response we needed for him. Mm-hmm. So we changed how we modeled that response. We would say things like, "How was your day, Colin? Would you like to know what my day was like? I went bike riding and I had a wonderful lunch with Daddy. What made your day great?" And then our son
emerged. He can only use what we give him, and you can't give it to him in a book.
No.
And you can't give it to him in a program. You can't give you can't teach interaction, and you can't teach communication, and you can't teach love without the tools that we've learned from the Sunrise program.